Hello, mates, welcome back to my channel. Today what we're gonna do, this is gonna be the long take of how to decorate Squidward house, right, with Christmas ornaments and stuff like that, right? So this is the long take. There is some cutting out, but it's gonna be just mostly me building what I want to be built, long version, instead of cutting out as much that I do. This will be a way much more longer video, like a lot of long. It's like really, there was 75 minutes of content, not content, but like of video footage that I had, and I cut out a lot to make the video, the original video, 20 minutes. I don't know how long, well, I do know how long, but right now as I'm recording it and editing it, I don't know how long would the long take be. But yes, I hope you enjoy the long take, and hopefully this will help you if you have any questions and you want to just, you know, skim through and look at it, right? And so you still can comment me if you need help, right? Throw it on the video, go back with the video, alright? And you can see how I do things with, you know, making things more, much better, right? Alright, mates. So the rest of the video will be, no audio, right? I just want to do some introduction, then the rest of the video, no audio. So yes, tell me how you think about the no audio. If you want audio, then I will do it. If you don't, then I will still won't do it. Look like most of me is actually fine with the limited amount of audio, just in the beginning, at the end. Seems pretty good, so I'll probably do it again. No audio. But we'll see, you know, just comment down below if you want my voice again. If not, then okay. So I'll see you at the end, you know, give my final outro, just my intro, right? So enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll see you at the end. Hello mate, so this is it, this is the end of the video. Right now it's actually 28 minutes, whoa. I thought it would be about 50. I didn't know that was, I took out, there was a lot of cutting technically, yes, it was still a lot of cutting, but I only cut out when I take a pause, or things that's not necessary for the build, right? I didn't do anything new, all you see in the video is still what I do here, right? But I did take out some experimental stuff, like say I've been messing around with this and that. I just took some things out and that's it, right? So everything you saw in the other video, you see out here, but full length. But without me talking, or me looking at it. Like usually, I step back, look at it, talk about it, and then go back in. You just, you know, keep doing it, right? I do go back a little bit, like, you know, I go back to see what I've done now. Go back in, right? So yes mate, so that's it. This is for this video, right? For the long version. I didn't even know that it took this quick. Like about 38 minutes in total. Just doing it. That's pretty quick. 38 minutes of just doing it. That's pretty quick compared to the 70 minutes which was originally it. Well, because I was talking, I was showing you it. Took a very long time, but I mean, so this is it for this video. I hope you like this video. Like and subscribe if you do like this video, right? Like if you want to see more of the long take. I might do this into a series too, maybe. Should I? Maybe I will. You know, like if you do like the long take videos, subscribe if you want to see more of my content, right? Hit the bell if you want to see more of my content and keep up with my content. Comment down below if you have any questions about this video or anything. Alright, I'll see you in the next time. Bye.